Guys, as you can see, today we're going to be doing something a little bit different. Today we're doing Down on Thursday, as you can see, guys. So we're going to be watching siblings get trapped in escape room. What happens is shocking. Alright, let's watch it. Let's get straight into this. Come on.
Ends up, Noah, it's my turn with the TV. Just hold on. There's less than a minute left and I'm so close. No, Noah, now. The new Tiny video is about to start. Who cares? You can watch it later. I have to win. It's conference finals. Move out of the way, Arya. You're going to ruin my game. Come on. The time's running out and they're scoring on me. I can hear it.
Uh-oh. You lose.
What is going on in here?
She blocked the screen, so I lose.
You want to do my turn with the TV?
If you kids keep fighting about the TV, I will just give it away. Now, come on. Dinner is ready.
This was not your fault.
No, it's yours.
Ow! Stop it, Noah!
Noah, please stop doing whatever it is you're doing to your sister.
What? I didn't do anything!
Uh-huh. Anyway, there's only one piece of cake left, so you don't really have to split it.
She's like, yeah, that's mine.
Hey, you said yesterday you didn't even like the cake. That was 24 hours ago. I changed my mind. That's not fair. Hey!
Arya, why would you do that?
You deserved it.
No, the adverb. You don't need this adverb.
My immune system.
Go back to the video then.
Hey, I was gonna eat that!
You should have thought of that before you coughed all over it. If he doesn't get anything, you don't get any either.
Sorry, I'm late. We did an escape room after work as a team building experience, and it was so helpful. What's going on?
Kids are at each other's throats again.
What happened? And where's Noah?
I left a little surprise for you in the bathroom.
Now we don't need these messages. Get them messages off right now. Go. Phew, finally. Oh, that is actually savage.
Oh my god.
You know what?
You're kind of smart with the way you're tricking him all jokes on
him. Honey, I am so sorry. I will get these washed up for you, I promise, okay? All of us need to talk. The fighting has to stop.
He's so busy. She's always messing with me.
So not true. You're always hogging the TV.
That's not true.
Enough. No more arguing. This is your last chance. Okay, you two need to learn to get along, or there's going to be a lot more than TV time taken away.
I don't care. I don't want her with my sister anymore. I wish you guys could just ship her off. I don't want you as my brother anymore. I want you to go away and never come back.
Enough! I have had it with you two. Both of you are going to bed right now.
It's not even that late. Dad, say something.
I mean, maybe we could let him stay up a little bit. It's not even...
Your soft parenting is the reason why we're in this situation to begin with. Bed! Now!
So they're probably gonna get in the
school. I don't know what we're gonna do, Tom.
Yeah, I think.
I don't know.
That's what we're gonna do, yeah.
We've tried everything. We've tried being nice to him. We've tried punishing him. Nothing works.
We need to, like, think outside the box or something. They need to learn to work together.
Oh, yeah, that's what happens.
As a team.
Wait. That's it.
What's it?
I have an idea. Meet me in the game room. It's going to be a long night.
Alright, let's go in the game room.
Hey. Something.
Probably just trying to escape room. Also, they're putting them in the game room. What else are they going to do? They're going to handcuff them together. So they won't get away from each other for quite a bit. Yeah. Also, handcuff and team makes the green
one.
Yeah.
Wish them luck.
They're gonna need it.
Voltaire or something.
What did you do?
She thinks it's him, but it's actually not.
Why'd you come in here and handcuff me? What did I have nothing to do with this? You think I want to be hooked to you? Now we have to find a way out of these.
Yeah, you're probably not going to. I don't know if you will or not, but
it's locked.
And see if you can work together and try and get out.
The lights don't work. Mom! Dad! Let us out!
Hi, kids. By now, you probably realize that you're not in your rooms and you're handcuffed.
Duh!
I'm trying to think of a way to get you guys to stop fighting.
Yeah,
you're
pretty
good
to do.
Welcome to the escape. The key to the handcuffs is hidden somewhere in this room.
In order to escape, you'll have to solve puzzles and work together for once. I mean, like the writing on the